You're alright, lads. This is the Geordie Jedi here. Today, we are back for a big match against my hometown and also, my club. Now, I've beat Sunderland twice, both home and away. Newcastle, however, I lost two at home. But we'll have to beat them as part of my goals. We'll have to beat Newcastle, so now I have to beat Newcastle at St. James's Park. We've also got the advantage. Well, that's the advantage. We're in the position where we are fourth in the table, but we've played one more game than Spurs, who are behind us. So we could do with a win as well. Newcastle are just behind us. Oh, you fuck, are you? No. Oh, Tiote, trying. Really playing high upfield, Tiote. I'm not really sure why, but he is. And Tiote has went for it. That was almost like a Tiote-esque goal, that. Well, a Tiote-esque disallowed goal. Can't get fucking players in the way either because it's not letting us change to the right ones. Not bullshit this. I'm just pissed off. We should be 1-0 ahead, not the other way around, because fucking Wilson can't shoot. My goes for it, saved by Crew. See, that's the first proper save that Tim Krul has had to make today. And it wasn't even that good, it wasn't even that good of a shot, really. That's the first proper save Tim Krul has had to make today. Wait, 1-1. At least we'll get a draw. I'm not going to be able to complete my goal of beating Newcastle, though. Fucking shit game. Because for the life of me lad won't score. See, look at that. I had to be stupidly lucky and have a 4-4 bit, which, by the way, was deflected anyways. So, the strikers just keep cracking it at the keeper, or it's too weak and it does nothing. 1-1 against Newcastle. I swear to God, they're doing it on purpose. They must be. You cannot have two decent strikers play that shit. Man U won as well. Bad news. This is why we could have done with the win. They were fourth, and Man U have still played one more game that less than us. Oh, we've ended up fourth. Man U must have lost, and then been given like a huge like goal difference. They must have lost by a good amount. Actually, I do want to very quickly see what just happened there. Fixtures. That's what I'm looking for. I was trying to think of myself. What am I looking for? What am I looking for? We'll go right to the bottom. Man U lost 2-0 against Arsenal. Ah, okay. So that's what happened. Now goal difference has dropped down below us, and we've now played the same amount of games. We've played also one more game than Newcastle, so if we can win, we can get a gap, a bigger gap between us and Newcastle, which is always good news. Well, kind of. I'd like to see Newcastle do well, but it's the same thing I've got kind of with Sunderland, is that I don't really care how well Sunderland do, but they can come second. Look good. That is actually a good. not the strikers' fault today. They barely got many shots. I mean, there were a couple of shots they should have put away, but at the end of the day. What about no goal? I'm assuming they think it might have crossed the line. Nah, that wasn't a really good game, attackingly speaking. We kept attacking them, we got loads of chances, but not shots, you know. At least Spurs lost, that is good, some good news. Right, I will have to finish up here. It's been the Geordie Jedi, leave a like if you can, it really helps, subscribe for more videos. See you lads in a bit.